T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1, 0, and liftoff of Space Shuttle Atlantis on a mission to build, resupply, and to do research on the International Space Station.
So that's ELC-1. That's the first one that Butch installed on the Nader port side of the truss.
Our philosophy was work hard, play hard.
Keep it going, all right? 1, 2, 3.
Stay! How you doing today, Mustang? All right, so today we're going to talk about space and what it takes to go to space. Does anyone in here want to go to space one day?
My name is Matias.
And why do you want to go to space?
Because I want to see how the moon looks.
My name is Angel, and one of the things you need to go to space is you need a base suit and a helmet.
What do you have to do right here at Shepherd Elementary to get prepared for flying space?
You need to go to school.
You have to work hard, right? You have to stay disciplined. You have to listen to your teachers and your parents, right? Right?
I'm trying to build a spacecraft out of Legos.
He said he built a spacecraft out of Legos. Who wants to ride a spaceship? Yeah! Well, guess what?
See, look, in the rocket ship, you can look down at the Earth as you're going around it every 90 minutes. There's what? Pluto? What else? Uranus? What else? Venus? What else?
Can you bring us to space?
Yes. We'll get in a rocket and we'll go, okay?
How many of you are scientists in here? You're a scientist? You're gonna be a scientist? Science, technology, engineering, art, and mathematics. So one of you in here one day will go to Mars. One of you in here will be a scientist or engineer. One of you will be an artist. One of you will be whatever you wanna be, right?
I want to go to Mars.
Okay, why do you wanna go to Mars?
So he said he had a dream and that he was in the rocket ship and they went up to space, right?
Look at your teachers right now. Give them a round of applause. Okay? Because they want you guys to be able to do whatever you want to do, right? They're teaching you, they're training you, they have your back. Now, how many of you ever read Little Engine that Could? I think I can, right? How many of you ever built something with your hands? Ever painted something? Anyone ever done painting, art? Any music? Okay. Well, that's being creative, that's using your brain, that's using your hands. And how many of you ever played with a chemistry set? That I did to put robotics in space was done on a video game. So if you can play a video game, you can fly in space and do this. So this is what we installed in space. After you failed, what did you do? Did you give up or did you keep going? You keep going, right? So my coach said, get back out there and keep going. So this time, I'm running down the sideline, the crowd is screaming, scream crowd. I'm running down the sideline. What do you think happened? I caught it this time. Because my coach believed in me, I caught the ball, I hurt my muscle, and I wasn't able to play football anymore. So what did I have to do next? I had to depend on my education, right? So if you keep your education, if you study hard, if you listen to your teachers, you always have your education. 2,500 people apply to be astronauts. And I was able to be one because people believed in me, my teachers. I believed in myself. Do you all believe in yourselves?
Yeah!
Let me hear you. Do you believe in yourselves, really?
Yeah!
Okay. I believe in you. We believe in you. You can do anything you put your mind to, right? Anything, right? Everything, right? All right. Thank you, guys. You've been such a great audience. Thank you. Study hard, okay? We'll see you guys. If I did it, you can do it, right?